Funding for this program has been provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by the financial support of viewers like you.